Welcome, my fellow millennials. In this video, we are going to look at five awesome facts about the fish that Dory is based upon. Does the Regal Tang have short-term memory loss? Is it a dangerous fish? I'm Koaw, the resident biologist of Koaw Nature, and we millennials are reconnecting with nature to be more nature savvy for our younglings. And no, I'm not a tree-hugging hippie, and I expect that you aren't either. But I do have a profound respect for wildlife, and I love teaching about it. So yeah, I'm gonna ask you to subscribe right now and ding the bell so you stay notified, because I'm hoping that you care about your kids as much as I care about my nieces and nephews.
So a quick peek at what's coming, getting you and your kids more enthused about nature. Is getting dirty good for my kids? Videos answering your questions about nature, and of course, more fun animal videos.
So watch this video and learn some cool stuff so when your kids ask you, you don't just stand there and say, "Well, Debbie, it's an ocean fish." Yeah. Today we are reconnecting with the Regal Tang.
The Dave Cloud Surgeon Fish, Blue Tang, the Hippo Tang, Fried Tail Surgeon Fish, Dr. Fish, and a number of other common names.
But to keep it simple and so you remember when your kid asks you,
"Daddy, what kind of fish is Dory?"
Let's pound one into your head. Dory is a Regal Tang, 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 Regal Tang. I think you got it now. This beautiful blue, black, and yellow fish is found in the Indo-Pacific Ocean waters. Places like Korea, Japan, Indonesia, and the Great Barrier Reef. It's also a popular fish in aquariums, but naughty aquarists have released this species into foreign waters, so it's showing up everywhere. And I just have to say this now. I keep seeing an orca every time I see a Regal Tang. Look at this. Are you seeing this? I don't know if it's crazy convergent evolution, a warning signal, I don't know. Some other geeks need to publish a paper on this false eye spot pattern. Is it even a false eye spot pattern? I don't know. Comment below with your ideas. Onto the cool facts. This fish does not have short-term memory loss like Dory. At least there is no evidence suggesting it does. Perhaps there are some Dory-like tangs out there with terrible memories, forgetting important things, but they probably don't survive that long to pass on their genetic code. They don't have access to the same sort of healthcare we do, except maybe some cleaner asses. This fish sometimes plays dead, another strategy to avoid predation. This mechanism is displayed by many types of creatures and is better known as apparent death or feigning death. And if you want a fancier word to say, thanatosis. Thanatosis, that's pretty fancy. Basically, it works because many predators want live prey, not wanting or able to eat something that is possibly disease-ridden. After those popular animated movies came out with Dory and Nemo, there were increased purchases of the Regal Tang and clownfishes as well. Some call it the Finding Nemo effect, and this led to a high demand and a low supply, and people used and still use pretty unethical methods to capture Regal Tangs out in the wild, hurting local populations of all types of wildlife. How? Because they often use sodium cyanide, yes, cyanide, to stun their target fish for collection while blasting other animals in the process. So think twice the next time your kid is like, "I want that animal because it's so cool and popular right now." Instead, buy them some binoculars or some cheese. I don't know, you'll think of something. You're smart. Mature Regal Tangs primarily eat algae, building up on rocks and corals, and at times plankton or itty-bitty organisms floating around the water. The corals depend on this fish to help keep them clean and prevent them from suffocating. And BT dubs, corals are animals, not plants. This fish, though adorable, has a vicious quality. It has a razor-sharp and venomous caudal spine on each side of its caudal peduncle that erect and are used for defense, or for when males are duking it out for dominance over a breeding turf. This fish thrashes its tail, capable of inflicting a nasty gash. Awesome, right? They also use those caudal spines to wedge themselves into crevices between rocks and coral, making it difficult to yank them out. Okay, now it's on you to go pull that video game out of your kid's hand or shout at your coworker across the cubicle, "Hey Tony, did you know that Dory will mess you up with her caudal spine?" Or, "Jenny, check it, Dory really does play dead." I don't know, you can pick one. So girls, what fish is Dory?
Regal Tang, Regal
Should you be watching this video within the first 2 weeks of its release, there is a stained glass piece made by yours truly up for grabs, because I'm altruistic as f***. Anyways, official link is in the description below, and I'm making watching this video a bonus entry. So that means that you're gonna have to cuddle up to someone and share some knowledge. And if you enter the giveaway without liking or sharing this video, then you're only welcome to do so.